popular in the U.S. of A. USA! USA! Sprint cars are high-powered, open-frame race cars designed primarily to turn left.
And occasionally right.
But mostly left.
They run on short ovals or circular dirt tracks, and strapping yourself into one of these takes no small amount of courage.
If you like power, dirt, and going sideways, sprint racing is most definitely for you.
I love the wheels.
Same. If you want different sized tires on every single one of your wheels, Sprint's got you covered, baby.
What's this Pathfinder event all about?
You gotta be real brave or clinically insane to want to race on these tracks.
I think a bit from column A and a dash from column B is ideal.
Pathfinder features the most hardcore off-road terrain in the whole dirt off-road series.
That's right. It's just you, your custom-built rock-crawling machine, on-point navigation skills, and the unforgiving march of Father Time.
Father who?
Father Time is the personification of time. In recent centuries, he is often depicted as having a beard. James, you have a beard.
Oh my God, am I?
You're always wearing a watch as well.
I am Father Time. Behold my power over time itself.
What are you doing?
Manipulating time itself.
I don't think you are, James. Sorry, I think you're just James.
Who is this James? I only respond to Father Time or his timeliness.
Why are you always late?
Yes, tell me only, any who defend. Bilkeni asabiyosu me alefsi.
If I say Gymkhana, what's the first thing that comes to mind?
Donuts. Cars doing donuts.
What's the second thing that comes to mind?
Horses not doing donuts.
Correct. But you were right the first time. It's all about them hearse purrs, baby. Just to be clear, I'm talking about cars, not actual horses.
Got it.
Drift, jump, and donut your way to success in these custom-built stunt arenas.
You need to string together tricks and stunts and post the best score you can in the allotted time.
Keep the crowd hyped and don't get motion sick.
Yeah, don't mess up the interior.
We'll have to hose it out and we're gonna charge you.
Un'altra gara Dirt of Road Series sta per iniziare!
Thank you. starting to get a profile as a master of the overtake, zipping past folks left, right, and center. I get it, man. Stay out of the way.
I know what you're thinking. Why am I suddenly going all over the world in really amazing cars, almost no questions asked? Well, don't think too hard about it. Save your brain cells for where you need them, you know, on the track. All you need to know is you're doing well, and there's brands out there that want to be attached to your name. And here's the nice bit. You get to choose who suits you best. So get reading the finer details, because they're all going to demand different things from you. And each sponsor will offer different rewards, too. The final thing to consider is loyalty. You can only go so far with some sponsors, so don't be afraid to jump ship for a higher reward further down the road. This is all about keeping you racing, all right?
比赛即将开始，我们都已准备就绪。比赛开始。完毕，也只是关键的区段。 Il Dirt Off-Road Series promette di portarvi emozioni e...
我们都在期待着这一刻的到来，万众欢呼。
Welcome back to the Dirt Podcast by Donut Media. It's me, James Pumphrey, and as always, I'm joined by my handsome co-host, Nolan Sykes.
Thank you, I'm flattered.
It is race weekend, people! Toot toot!
Driver, Rutam, Tayatan, Matri, Rutam, Tayatan.